Multiplication on the number line. Multiplication is repeated addition. Cicely has to multiply 3 by 4. This means 3 added 4 times. Cicely throws his walking stick on number 3 on the number line. He now throws it 3 numbers ahead at 6. He then throws his stick forward at number 9 and finally at 12. So 3 added 4 times is 12 and 3 multiplied by 4 is also 12.